Slap the pony, Andy. Slap the pony.
It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came riding from the south side, floating all around. And he's here to do some business with the big iron on his hip.
Big iron on his hip.
In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Many men had tried to take him, and that many men were dead. He was vicious
and a killer and more. Poor 44.
Now the stranger started talking, made it plain to folks around. Was it an Arizona ranger? He came here to take
him out, off there, alive or maybe dead.
And he said it didn't matter, he was after Texas Red.
After Texas Red.
Long before the story was relayed to Texas Red. But the outlaw didn't worry, men the tribe of forward game. 20 men had tried to take him, 21 had made a slip. 21 would be the ranger with the big iron on his stick. It was time for them to meet. It was 11:20 when they walked out on the street. Folks were watching from the windows, everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome ranger was about to meet his death. About to meet his death.
Look at this guy.
There were 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the ranger's aim was deadly with the iron on his stick.
Big iron on his stick.
It was over in a moment as the folks just getting around. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Try to match the ranger.
Big iron on his hip.
Big iron,
big iron.
When he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip.
I think it's coming back to
flashlight. Fire was deep for this Mexican maid.
I was in love with a
lady I can tell. So in anger, I challenge his right. This maid,
down
for the girl that he
threw down, boy.
awesome.
Many thoughts my mind as I sit.
Don't you need a couple shots?
So Christy, what is the guy with the peanut jelly right now?
He's going to ride that broom until he can't ride it anymore. Let me tell you, because that's how much he loves that girl in the red dress.
Where is she?
There he goes back.
Okay, I'm very confused about this lost soul that's kind of on the stand.
So this lost soul, he's going to ride the broom.
Oh, the broom
he does. Right.
I think he's going to fill off that broom.
Well, you know, his wife doesn't give him much.
You're kidding. Yeah. Is that really? Did she talk to her or anything?
Maybe. Obviously, he's not getting it at home.
No, I guess so.
Maybe Titan knows something or two.
He knows that. Man, if I knew all it took was a broom to do all that.
The horse died too.
Oh shit, emotional. Here's the dog. Here's the dog. What do you think about this dog?
It must be where the dog let you out. And he still has the shield band, ladies and gentlemen. And he's still on the floor.
Take one more swig of that cube band. Oh, the romance continues.
Oh, and here we got the dog.
Perfect dog.
Who's that?
Who's that doing it? Oh, Christy, isn't that your sister up there? What is she doing in it?